Hi, I'm Marie Ekstrom, product manager at Genie. A common application for our booms and scissor lifts is around the maintenance and manufacturing of aviation equipment. We recognize that this equipment is sometimes sensitive and expensive, so we have a few options for our users to be able to work around that equipment safely and effectively. The first one is our aircraft protection package, which is fitted on our boom products as an option. This is our boom platform. We fit high visibility foam padding around the rails of the platform. And underneath the platform, we have a floating proximity sensor. So there's a frame that hangs under the platform. It can move slightly from side to side. And when this frame comes in contact with a fixed object, it's going to immediately cut out motion. So that will protect the equipment around the boom lift from incidental contact. The second configuration that we've got is our padded aircraft protection rail. This goes on our Genie 2646 AV scissor. So again, this has the high visibility foam padding fitted around the platform rails. And this has a 5-foot powered extension deck versus the 3-foot manual extension deck that we have on most of our other scissors. So this area is powered, and then we've also got padding at the end of the platform there. Again, providing against incidental contact around sensitive equipment. Again, this is on our 2646 AV scissor, so this has a 900-pound capacity and 0 inside turning radius. One other unique feature with this scissor is that there are swing gates on either end of the machine, of the platform. When those gates are open, it's going to cut out machine motion. So that allows users to exit the platform if they're tied off appropriately, and it's going to cut out the machine knowing that the user could potentially be outside of the platform working on that sensitive equipment. So these are two configurations that we have for users operating around aviation equipment or other sensitive objects that may require an additional layer of protection. Marie Engstrom, thanks for watching.